It never occurred to me that I could hurt him. He always seemed so strong. But he wasn't. I think he did what he did because of me.
Well, Howard, I guess that's your cross to bear.